Fuck it. I just killed 2 units. But I had to fuck up that landing. I ran Abu Musa on the ground, strafing their hornets on the tarmac. But I fucked up my landing and I can't move. As long as I'm here, they can't spawn in. As long as I sit here in my damaged T, they can't spawn here. How long do I want to sit here? Somebody should have clipped that. Oh, hello. TCS, I got to Abu Musa. I capped it once, but they fucked it before the repair crate took effect. I just flew back here again, and they've capped it. There were 2 hornets on the tarmac. I fucked up my landing, so I can't move. But I dropped troops over there, and I killed 2 hornets. And one dude keep. As long as I sit here, they can't spawn in. But how long do I want to sit here? And am I breaking the rules or anything? I don't think so. There, somebody tried again. Oh, that gun's now out of ammo. I'm almost out of ammo though. What just flew by me? No, this gun's out of ammo now. I got troops over there behind those bushes. I got 9% fucking ammo left. I had to fuck up my rotor. God damn it. I just got so excited. I fucked up my, I fucked up my, rotor. I was just too excited. even care. Oh, they're mad. They're mad now. Yep, they're mad now. I gotta see something. I just got 6 kills!